Here's a piece of upholstery that has had a lot of dust on it because it hasn't been vacuumed, and it has a musty odor. There's mildew actually growing on the fabric, but when vacuuming it, it's coming off because the mildew's just attached to the dust. By just vacuuming the heavy dust off this whole piece, all of these areas that look like white blotchy spots, which are mildew growing on dust, come right off. So pre-vacuuming is extremely important on all pieces before any cleaning is done. Here's a visible illustration of how important pre-vacuuming is before any liquids are applied to a piece of upholstery.